Welcome to Villa Vosilla, the finest boutique resort. Is there anything I can help you with?
Yes, a room.
All alone? What a shame. Pretty girl like you, all by your lonesome. Adventure, danger, romance.
Looks like it.
Yes, how many nights?
Indefinitely.
Whatever you want, sweetheart. I will need a card on file. It's not going to be cheap, honey. Someone will come by once a day to clean your room. Complimentary breakfast is served from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m.
That won't be necessary.
You'll be right up the stairs. You'll be in room 64. And if you need anything, I mean, anything at all, you know where to find me.
I'm guessing you've seen her, huh?
Excuse me?
The girl. I think she's all alone, man.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
I was born being looked at. I used to feel haunted by your eyes, gazing at me like a spectacle on a tea tree dish. One day the smells of Athena's garden were suddenly overpowered by the stench of low tide. I became a limp body getting pushed and pulled by your unforgiving current. After that, my curls coiled from rage and I finally looked back. I found my own stare and it's unforgiving. It doesn't understand or give the benefit of the doubt. But no matter what I do, you're still there. You think I don't see you? I feel your gaze right now. Stop looking at me.